In 2017, my nan unfortunately had a stroke, and watching my nan go through this journey, I learned about the struggles of both the patient and also the therapist that helped them. For my nan, she was only receiving care 3 times a week and for 20 minutes each time. And that's just not good enough for patients trying to reconnect their brain to the rest of their body. When I asked their therapist what was going on and why she wasn't getting that care, they just said they was understaffed and they couldn't hire more people to serve everybody. I thought, well, what can I do as an engineer and my experience in robotics? And I thought, well, how about we have something that physically gets in there and helps the patient through their rehabilitation process? And that's what TechGym is doing. Being at UTS lets me access some of the best facilities around, especially being deep tech and in robotics. It's not every day that I get experience to just play with a $30,000 robot or go and use hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of equipment to manufacture a prototype. There's lots of benefits to studying and working on my startup. It de-risks it for me. It also gives me the benefits of learning at uni and then applying that straight into my startup. It also gives me the network that I need. There's so many great founders around me in the community, and having access to that is probably one of the best parts. I think UTS Startups just provides the support that I need to keep going. It's the constant reminder that I'm not alone in this journey. I can walk down here and look around and see 20, 30, 40 people at a single instant at a time working really hard on their businesses, and you just go, wow, like, this is not just me. Out of UTS Startup Awards, we met our product development company that's working with us now. From their Find Your Co-Founder event, I actually found our business developer that we're onboarding at the moment, and then I'll come on board, which is huge because we've got investment from our investors coming in on the back of hiring that person. So that was a huge win for TechGym. When you really are passionate, you've got to throw yourself into it. You're not going to be an expert on everything at the start. The point is to learn and upskill yourself and surround yourself with the people that can actually teach you how to get into it. I don't just want to run a business because I want to be the founder of a company and the CEO of a company. I want to build a company that makes a real world impact. That's one of the reasons why I became an engineer in the first place, and this is one means of me completing that on my journey.